Hi YouTube, just came to a wee wood that I was planning on doing a wee stealth camp. It's actually quite close to where I stay. It's literally a 20-minute walk away from where I stay actually. Brought the wee unit with me, as you can see, sitting there, going daft. But I'm quite annoyed because last time I was up here, obviously it was summer and everything was all kind of green and usual stuff. Well, I've taken a wee wander around and I'll show you guys. It is literally just, I mean, you've got houses and stuff kind of over there, not have you, but if it's a stealth camp, obviously I'd be coming up at night or whatever. However, I need to watch my step there, guys, because there's an old fence that caught me earlier on. Just don't mind the dog getting caught on it again. As you can see, it's an absolutely beautiful wee piece of woodland, right, and there's a main road, literally, I think, just see where that big tree is there. If you go down past that, about 200 metres, there's a road, but at night time it tends not to be that busy. But the one thing that's annoyed me, here, the wee loony, she's sitting kind of thinking. The one thing that's annoyed me is there's obviously been young ones up here, because I thought a shopping trolley up, but they've also had a fire going like this, as you can see, it's out of here, and they've left obviously cans lying everywhere. It's fairly recent because the paint and stuff's still on the cans, and obviously the box is still intact, because we've had a fair bit of kind of wet weather recently. But as you can see, guys, I mean, absolutely beautiful big piece of woodland here. I know, no big piece of woodland, but enough to kind of get by. And in the past I had seen deer and obviously foxes and stuff here, but I don't know if it's maybe somebody from those flats about half a mile that way, that tends to be, let's just say it's kind of, it's normally full of drug users, drug sellers and that kind of people. It's no derogatory comment by any means, guys, and I do apologise if anybody has family in that area, but the biggest, one of my friends stayed there, and the biggest majority of the residents in these flats are alcoholics and drug users and stuff, because that's the only place you could really put them. But it's annoying me because I was planning, as I said, I was planning a wee stealth camp up here. That's why I came up today, just to see what it was like. But now that I've seen that, I mean, there's a cracking big tree here, a big fallen tree, that you'd be able to kind of trim down, get a bash out of, no bother at all, even have a wee, in fact, I'll turn the side on, guys, there you go. So obviously trim the branches down, get a shelter under that. We've had a fair bit of rain, as you can see, and obviously there's a load of, I've checked above, obviously there's no deadfall or anything like that, but for a tree that size to get brought down, then it must have been quite a kind of heavy storm or something. So I'm keeping my voice low because I don't know if there's anybody kind of cutting about, because I'm not wanting people to know I was here, if you understand. But I'm a wee bit disappointed, guys, because obviously the plans I had for this place were to come up and maybe even set up a wee stealth camp, maybe a semi-permanent camp. But I can't do that now that I know people have been up here drinking and kind of having fires and stuff. And they're obviously planning on coming back, because the one thing I don't know if he's picked it up on camera is they've kind of picked up the firewood. There's a couple more piles further down that way, down there. So I'll wait and see. Or maybe what I might do is I might come back up and check in a couple of weeks, just to see how it's looking, and then take it from there. But anyway, guys, just sort of give you a wee update. I've had a few comments on my last couple of videos when me and my pal Tam took a walk along to Roycoish Bothy, which was a cracking deal. I must admit, I felt absolutely brilliant for it. But I'm as I say, one of my New Year's resolutions is to try and get out more and start putting work first. So I've had a chat with my boss, and he's obviously he's reluctant, but what I've said to him is I need to cut down the amount of shifts I'm doing because I'm not enjoying my life the way I should be, because I want to be going out and there's a wee road here about, oh sorry, there was a wee road here about, see where the big tree is going up at the angle, see if you look straight through and you've got the wee shrub, there's a wee road here standing right behind that. As I was saying, I'd explained to my boss that I'm not getting to go out and do the things I like today, which is annoying me, it really is. So I've said to him, look, I need to try and cut my shifts down a wee bit, because it's getting to the stage where I'm just constantly working, and even my friends and my family have all said it, and they went like that, no, you need to start taking some time for yourself, because I love nothing better, guys, than getting out and just going for, even if it's just going for a wee walk or something for a couple of hours, I'm happy. But anyway, I'm waffling, apologies, I'm waffling. Right, I'll go now, guys. I'll go and kind of get her on the lead, because there's a couple of wee dodgy bits down at the bottom as we came in. Just want to make sure she doesn't stand on any nails or any kind of broken glass and stuff like that. And I'll see you the next one. So obviously if he's subscribed, guys, brilliant. If no, please follow, comment, like, subscribe, do whatever you want. If you want to find me on Facebook, can do. It's linked to my YouTube. I'm also on Instagram, but I don't post on that as much as some other people, so probably this will be your best bet, guys. Okay, but thanks again if you're watching my channel, guys. I really appreciate all the support in the comments, and please keep it coming, because it makes it worthwhile. Obviously it's worthwhile for me coming out in the first place, but it's nice to know that people are actually kind of watching my videos and give me the support that I'm looking for. Alright, cheers, guys, thank you.